Hey, Bernal.
Hey, what's going on?
How are you? I just heard the good news.
Wow. Hey, listen.
Yeah, congratulations.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. You know, it was tough, but, you know, I got through it.
Yes, indeed you did. But look, hey, are we still going to Best in Black Award?
Hold on for a second. I got another call. Hold on.
Okay.
Hey, how y'all be? What's going on, man?
Hey, man, what's going on?
Man, I've been hearing things, man. From a young kid, I've been hearing that you can't pull off the Best in Black Awards again, man. I heard you've been out here making moves and striving for goodness. What's going on, man?
Man, you know, they say what they want to say, man, but we're going to make it happen this year.
I heard a lot of talk, too, a lot of naysayers out here, but, you know, they'll see, and in fact, I'm going to see y'all in a few minutes.
Enjoying the night. It's gonna be a star-studded event. If you looking to get a mobile app, you know who to holler at. A lot of nominees out there. Congratulations to all the nominees, everybody that was nominated, all the winners tonight. It's gonna be a great night, man. Looking to enjoy.
All right, here we go. 1, 2, and 3.
Best Black Awards, nominated. We are performing tonight. I will be hitting it with some spoken word, doing my thing. This is Fat Matt, the poet. This is Fat Matt Clay. And this is Concrete Soul right here behind me. One of the hottest up and coming bands in the city. Don't miss them. Don't miss them before they make it to the moon. I'm trying to tell you something. Concrete Soul, I'm trying to tell you something.
Okay, here we go. 1, 2, and 3.
It's your boy Rob Love. We at the Best in Black Awards, man. Behind the scenes looking good. Everybody looking good, smelling good. On tonight, shout out to Bernal Smith, the second, doing big things. Them town represents. What's up?
We here. My guy, they're born in the house. What's up, man? Best of Black 2013.
Thank you. 2013 Best in Black Awards right here in Memphis, Tennessee. It's an exciting night. We've got the best comedian, the best barbershop. Congratulations so far to all of the winners. Right now we're taking just a little intermission, but you have to tune in, keep watching, because the best is yet to come at the 2013 Best in Black Awards right here in Memphis, Tennessee.
How y'all doing? This is Larry and Maya. We're the two greatest bartenders. You can find us each and every Grizzly game at the Red Edge Forum.
Oh,
This Coach Red, Memphis's Best Black Awards. And guys, you know what? This thing is off the chain. If you missed it, you know what? This is the second annual. So that means in the next 12 months, there will be another one. So you know what? Please come out and support the black businesses in Memphis, Tennessee, and get a taste of a lot of business cards. And make sure you bring your own. Peace.
Good evening. I am Juan P. Smith, and I am here to present the award for the Best Nail Salon. The nominees are Andrea's Nail Kit, Nail and Skin Bar, and Nail Salon. And the Best in Black Award goes to The nominees are Dean of Fashion, Dainty Fabulous Accessories, Icon, Paper Shade, and the winner is Icon Couture.
Well, we're in the Best in Black Award.
close it out. Best in Black 2013 has just come to an end. I'm so elated. We had a great turnout. Phenomenal event. A lot of beautiful people. What can I say? Ready for 2014. Do it bigger and better. I'm out.
Here at the Best in Black Awards, won mine this year for Best DJ, so thank you to everybody who voted.